Hello, hello. I am Ranger Vivina, and I am playing Dark Ages by Crew Interactive. Currently, I am playing on Marrian. She is my priestess dedicated to Fiosachd. And we are about to start Mass. Looks like attendance is a little low. It's a little bit later than I normally start, but we're going to go ahead and run with it. And today we're going to be talking about values, what people value, what treasures that people once valued and, you know, have kind of now forgotten, and about how people feel about that, like these things that were once expensive and hard to get and now they're forgettable, left on the floor to be taken by chaos. So what I'm talking about is when you become a bard, your master gear and grandmaster gear is gone. It is taken from you. So all that hard work you did to complete your creance, to get all your grandmaster gear, the moment you become a bard, it's all gone. And you start over. Yes, I remember when shin guards were the end-all be-all of boots. Now you have a whole bunch of fucking yeoman sandals and talarias. I really liked how Rena brought up the memories. Like, I myself can, I have a hard time remembering all the shit from before. 6 years is a long time of a break, but even then, like, I've been playing since like 2000, 2001 to 2014. It's like a whole decade that is kind of fuzzy. I remember a lot, but there's a lot of little things that I don't, and it is sad. But I am enjoying all the new friends and memories that I'm making now. So I'm not going to cling on to that past, but certainly I'm looking forward to the future. Thanks for joining my mass. Again, this is Ranger Vivina. If you have any comments, please leave them in the comments section below. Also, be sure to like and subscribe. And you can follow me for more Dark Ages content at Twitter, on Twitter, at Ranger Vivina. Thanks and have a great night.